Lady Mavericks open up their home portion of the schedule with a matchup against the Rochester Yellow Jackets. Tiana Graham gets the rebound off the Rochester shot. Gets it up to Lauren Jensen, puts in 2 points for the Lady Mavericks. Graham, rookie Graham again with the assist here as Morgan Howe gets 2 points. She led all scorers with 22 points. However, Rochester was led by Alexandra Leslie, who gets 2 of her 17 points here with a nice pass from Alex Zawicki. And the Yellow Jackets go on to beat the Mavericks 67-51. Lady Mavericks fall to 2-3 on the season. I'm Alvin Turpie. Thanks for watching.